I'd like to welcome back to the stage, Miss Susan Nelson.